or a less bright glow that lasts for a longer period of time.
There are many different types of chemicals that produce bioluminescence.
All of these chemical reactions are oxidation-reduction reactions that involve the transfer of electrons.
Ready.
The products in these redox reactions glow because...